Evie Ronta has it stolen away. Los Torino gets hit, but Marchman moves in. Marchman to the net. He goes to the backhand, and it doesn't go. Now the shot from up high. They score! They tied it! Anton Stroman! And the Panthers have come back again. It's 2-2.
Marchman came flying in. Look at how he drives towards the goal. And the Dallas Stars never recovered, and then they ended up screening their own goaltender, and Stroman was able to get that puck.